You don't happen to be Jenny, do you? Oh, thank goodness. For a second, I thought you were my blind date. Hey, I'm looking for the restaurant and I can't seem to find it. You said it was on 9th Street, right? Downtown? In what city? And what state? Ah, it all makes sense now. Okay, I'll see you in 3 hours. I know some ladies don't like to eat much on a first date so they don't look fat, but I gotta tell you, I respect a woman who can put away that much food. I picked ice skating for our first date because it's fun. Plus, if you fall and get injured, I can show off my first aid skills. I mean, I would never want you to get injured, but if you did, just saying. Oh, hi, Tiffany, right? Very nice to meet you. So what makes you think you'd be a good fit to be my next girlfriend? Blind dates can be so nerve-wracking, you know? You just like, you worry, are we gonna have anything to talk about? I like that painting. Yeah. It's a good one. Is love real, or is it just a delusion caused by chemicals in the brain?
It's definitely just nature's way of tricking us into perpetuating the species.
I've never been more attracted to anyone than I am to you right now. Oh my gosh, you are so cute. My friends showed me some pictures of you, but they really didn't do you justice. Like, you do not photograph well at all. For our date, we're gonna go on a long hike deep into the forest.
I'm not really comfortable with that.
Well, what would you rather do? Get lunch somewhere?
Yeah, actually, that would be great.
Okay. Whatever you say. Women. Our mutual friends are really something, huh? Setting us up on this blind date. Like, why did they ever think this was a good idea? Frankly, I'm offended they thought we had any potential. So nice to meet you. Wow. Blind dates, huh? So anyway, what are your religious and political beliefs? Go ahead, order anything you want off the menu. Just keep in mind that I have a budget of $15 for both of us. And that includes $2 I already spent on my parking meter. So that's $13, just in case that wasn't clear. Just 10 minutes after meeting you, I have concluded that we have nothing in common, you have no sense of humor, and your valuation is way too high. So for those reasons, I'm out. You're dead to me. Doing our first date as a video chat was a great idea. I had a great time. Maybe next time we could even turn on our cameras. I really don't like to kiss on the first date, mostly because I get so nervous before the date that I throw up. Not a good situation here. Blind dates are like seeing a preview that makes the movie look exciting and romantic, but when you finally see the movie, it's kind of boring. The script has a bunch of pointless arguments that go nowhere, and sometimes, there's a twist ending where the ex-boyfriend comes back on the scene out of nowhere. 1 out of 5, would not recommend. Hey, thanks for watching. You know, I've got more 16 personalities videos than you can shake a stick at on this channel. If you wanna watch another one, click right here, or if you wanna binge the whole playlist, I got you covered right here. And if one of these types in the video reminded you of a friend or something, share this video with them. Till next time, stay cool and attractive.